Let's do a theorem. In this theorem, we have to prove one and only one circle passes through three given non-collinear points. If we have three non-collinear points A, B and C, we have to prove that there is only one and only one circle which passes through these three points with center O and radius R. So basically, here we have to prove two things. First, through the given three non-collinear points, we can draw a circle. And second, through these given three points, no other circle can be drawn. Let's discuss the approach for proving this. Let's take three non-collinear points. We can name these points as A, B, and C. And let's see if we can draw a circle passing through all these three points. Now let's connect AB and BC. If we have a circle passing through points A, B and C, then AB and BC will be the chords of the circle. Now let's draw perpendicular bisectors of AB and BC. So these are the perpendicular bisectors of AB and BC. Let them intersect at a point O. Now we will join AO, BO and CO. So joining these points, we know an important property that if BC is a line segment, then all points on its perpendicular bisector are equidistant from its endpoints B and C. So from this property, O we can see lies on the perpendicular bisector of BC. So we will have OB is equal to OC. Similarly, point O also lies on the perpendicular bisector of AB. So from here we can say point O will be equidistant from B and A. So OB is also equal to OA. And from these two equations, it follows that OA is equal to OB is equal to OC. So from here it follows that with O as center and radius OA equal to OB equal to OC, we can definitely draw a circle passing through these three given non-collinear points A, B and C. And the circle will be something like this. Now the second thing which we have to prove is that there is only one and only one circle which passes through these three points A, B and C. Let us take the help of the contradiction method. Let us suppose there is a other circle with center O dash and radius R dash which passes through these three points A, B and C. Then perpendicular bisectors of chords AB and BC in this case should intersect at O dash. But we have seen previously that perpendicular bisectors of AB and BC intersect at point O. But we know that two lines can intersect at one and only one point. This implies O and O dash and R dash is same. So what this implies is that no other circle can pass through the three given non-collinear points A, B and C except the first circle which we have drawn here. Let's summarize what we have learned from this proof. If we are given three non-collinear points, then there is exactly one circle which can pass through these three points. We've also learned that how one circle can be drawn passing through all three points. We've also learned that not more than one circle can be drawn passing through the given three points.